Isekai Quartet Season 2, Take 1. Episode 1. Hey, it's now Fumi. Okay, just walk away slowly. I don't blame him. Join the fight transfer student.
Who's that?
He just walked off without saying a word.
Well, most people would nope out after seeing this class.
I can tell you're looking at me.
Not close about her. You want to talk?
The winning combo of Loud and Tart.
Hey, where are we getting dragged like this?
This example proves that compared to Subaru, the guy we just saw is probably normal.
That's your thing.
Mr. Oswald?
Yes.
This is the quiet boy. He's our transfer student, isn't he?
Well, no.
That's for class one. But he's a student. Like Shield Hero.
Shield?
But just Shield for now.
Shield? What kind of name is that?
Okay then. Well, we are getting a new student, aren't we? Not him, then who?
Yeah, come on. I want to know who it is too.
You're not even going to tell us when they're coming?
My, what a silly thing to say. Because Class 2's transfer student is already right here.
Where?
Chumosuke the cat.
Chomsky.
I can't have transferred him. Well, that makes sense.
Don't say anything. Just keep your mouth shut. I'll bite my tongue and keep quiet. Somebody's gonna say something. They can't let us slide.
You're just joking with us, aren't you?
Called it.
What's its name again?
Chomsky.
It doesn't seem fair. They're a full-fledged student now. Then why isn't poor Puck considered to be one too?
Not the point here. There is that. Not really. Nobody carries Aqua. Yeah, it's a little blowing. I don't blame ya. This is funny. She's not. Well, she is, but she's a pathetic one. Tell me about it. Back to the class at end. Rotation wheel. Alright. And the cat fell asleep. Really? Wow, this is dumb. Can we stop bickering? He's the one reasonable one here. Okay, that's not even helping. Can we get back to the lesson for the day? Well, it's all coming. Rotation, yeah. Denied. Yep, ignoring her. Meanwhile, let's check out now for me.
Is this another wave?
Beats me.
I think so. Where's Raftali and Philo?
About that. Hello. Wilhelm.
I see. So you were abruptly summoned to this world as well?
Yeah.
Happened a lot here.
Fighting a monster when all of a sudden my shield just transformed on me.
Into a button. Of course. And Isekai'd.
My party's gone. Both Raftalia and Philo.
I wouldn't say gone, more missing.
You said your name
Probably got transferred to different locations. He doesn't do tea. And Sebastian.
I'm just on my way out.
Have a good day.
We shall meet again, I'm sure.
Yeah.
I hope today finds you in good spirits, Wilhelm.
Seeing a boy become a man never fails to amuse me.
Of course it doesn't.
If drama's your thing. Now then, what do you suggest we talk about today?
Let's see.
That guy's from Ray Zero, the other one's from Overlord.
Listen up, everybody. It's time for the lunchtime announcements. But first,
throw.
Baseball time.
Second base is secure.
Yeah, no one will get to third.
If you're ready, I won't
go easy on you. She's hit the ball purposely. Strike one. Strike two. Man, she's bad at batting.
This sucks. I can't hit anything.
That's true. Try bunting.
Yes, I know. I'm using every attack I have.
About that.
All right,
here goes. Closing time.
A new strategy.
Hitting the ball with your body doesn't count. Hmm? Of course. That's a strike still. You're out. You came with your body. Yeah. Oh, darn.
Hey,
and the
we only keep two pets,
pet,
don't we?
Pet section.
It seems we've got three now.
Hey, it's
Philo.
We'll turn undead. Whoop. He'll be back later. You just noticed that? I have no idea.
Nice to meet you. My name's Philo. Have you seen my master? And who might that be? What's their name? His name is Daphne, and he's a really great guy.
What?
So is that ghost gonna screw gonna say yep? Your turn. Called it. Sound like Yoda speech.
Are you here?
Hey, rough size here too, wandering the hallways. Hello. Whoa, 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 we're not here. I'm here to fight. But then, put away your sword. Yeah. Yeah, they're friendly. Bingo. And they don't even know how to get home. You might have already met him, briefly. The Shield Hero. Shielding's a nickname.
Okay, so he's some type of hero, is he?
Oh, and I'm so afraid, my guy.
Not necessarily.
Rick Nalfoy was summoned to save the world and then cruelly betrayed. Persecuted for a crime he didn't commit.
Yeah, bottom of the barrel. Any extreme. That's saying something. In the opposite building, isn't he?
Really that
strangely, there aren't any other. Well, Union was in the last episode, so. Male Sundari. Oh, brother.
Can
you focus? That works.
Hmm.
Okay, bet. Take number two. Strike one. Is a wand really count as a bat? Strike two.
Hey there,
two.
What's going on here?
Baseball. Hey, it's Philo. Why are they running on Philo?
Philo?
A friend. Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Transformation.
Yay.
Forceful. No, you don't. Bingo. Third time to try. Oh, he hit it. She hit it. Whoa. Speedball. Incoming. Thank you. Whoa. He's two of those things. That's his power. Hey now, Fumi, welcome back. It's probably a copyright right here. Second shield, go! I'm gonna have to mute the audio here. Oh crap, third time's a charm! And deflect! Nice work, Naofumi. Yeah, I love it.
You okay?
All good.
Seems like there are no other heroes around.
Yeah, definitely.
You have to go to school.
It's very bizarre, isn't it?
That's what I was told as well.
Honestly, I don't understand it.
Don't wrap your head around it too much. It's very confusing.
Glad we're all here together.
But except for Melty.
Just follow the rules to see what happens.
Makes sense.
Whatever you say.
Yeah, and end the episode.